Alright, hello, and welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be showing you how to pass the death warder, and if you don't know what that is, basically it's just the little area that kills you in any Roblox game. So you just die, so you can't pass it, but I'm going to be showing you how to pass it in plain crazy, at least. So basically, all you gotta do is actually really, really simple. Like, it's not like a complex motor lock thing or whatever. All you gotta do is just place a motor, just basically take a bunch of motors and I'm just so used to thing. You wanna just put them to max speed and they have to basically be like that. I'm using an auto clicker for this, but like you just usually click a bunch of motors and you can copy as many as I have. You don't have to. It can be basically like as many as you want. It has to be like a few. This is just the old one, and you can do stuff with speakers, but I'm not going to be showing you that since I want you to experiment with yourself. They basically just add two on each side. You really only need one seat, but I'm just going to be putting two on just to either if you want one for your friend. I just delete the anchor block for that one so it actually could spin. And basically you just press R to start spinning, then you press R again. And you might go up. All you gotta do is just, either wait or if you really don't want it to just keep doing this, you can just relaunch and then just, blah blah blah. I'm just gonna set the gravity to a lot just because I don't wanna wait. It's just a tutorial. Then you wanna just press R again to stop the spinning of it, and boom, now you're past the thing, and I'll literally show you that it's not like a fake or anything, because oh my gosh, okay, wow. We are so past the thing that you can't even see the world anymore. My PC is really bad. But I'll try and get one where if you click back you die instantly. Same with if you jump, you die. That's fine. Okay, woo. I clicked R a bit late. A bit early. So you can see there, and then I'll just put my graphics quality up so you can see it. So you can see it, and this is past it, so it's not fake. You can literally just going down. You can go so far down that it you can't see it anymore. But basically that's it. It gains a lot of speed, and you can actually put the turning back on, so it's basically like artificial gravity slider. It's already at 180. I can put it down to here and it still is zero gravity, and if you were to jump you die instantly. So basically that's how you pass the death border in plain crazy. Hope you enjoyed, and bye bye.